Hey guys, it's me, Jesse2Y Gaming, and welcome back to Lego Jurassic World. And we're gonna be on part two now today. We're gonna take the regular Jurassic World route. Everyone's getting in the cars. Actually, hold up. What's this? Follow the trail again. Could we not ride in these? Well, that sucks. 'Cause apparently we can't. He just has a briefcase. Poor Donald. I guess we're not gonna break anything currently.
Spares, get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
What? How to kill people. I just killed two innocents. What's going on here, though? I guess I'm supposed to dig this up. Alright. We open up the door. What? How did he appear? Okay, guys, I'm gonna be right back. Pure B. Alright, guys, we're back. And today. Yep, not today. Dang, walking this is so hard, though. I just switched characters. Oh! You could apparently get in the car.
Investors whom I represent are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. I'll shut you down, John.
Of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing isn't hunting this thing.
It's a dinosaur.
I'm speechless.
Well, we clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh. Say again. We have a T-Rex.
Oh my God.
Dr. Grant. My idea, Dr. Zach. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Woo! So beautiful.
How'd you do this? Show you.
So. Hmm. to go forward. Oh wait, obviously not that. So it's... Oh my god. Alright guys, oh wait, this is backwards. I gotta go backwards. Alright. Wait, what was that? This. Ah, here's the map. Very nice. So we're right here. We're supposed to go right here. Pretty sure. Yeah. Let's be EM. No, let's be. Oh god. Him. Spam K. Oh wait. There we go. She makes like weird sounds. Gears. The gears just teleport to me. I must think I gotta go on this side and let a lady do this. She respawns again and I'm still forced to attack her. Alright, so we built this part as well. Oh my god, the electric gates are opening! Why is she just sitting there? Could we get it? Yes, we could. Coins. How did that just respawn? Oh, I know, it never did. Well, I don't think you're supposed to kill those, but let's get going. Let's get in the car as Donald. Oh, he just flattened someone. Oh. Thank you. Oh, here's the car thing. It's so nice. Look at that. Apparently we can't swim. Let's go. Hey, what's this? Okay, it's another map. Let's go make some business. Let's go do some business. Ooh, what's next? Another cutscene.
Great dino fat just down there.
Jurassic World scientists believe that some dinosaurs may be able to live for as long as 200 years. Pretty interesting. With 96 jaws, Baronex is one of the toothiest carnivores in Jurassic World.
The most advanced amusement park in the entire world.
Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 billion years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today.
I remember this.
Sometimes after biting a dinosaur,
just like the original thing.
Tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito.
Oh my god.
Now we can make a baby dinosaur.
Ooh.
Hey, Amy.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with. That's it.
I'm kind of cruel attempting this. It's not possible. Listen, there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life, finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal.
I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move...
50, 60 miles...
More hot dogs! No more hot dogs.
They remember.
Cow! Is this the feeding scene?
Alright, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Apparently, yes.
Well, these cages aren't gonna be big enough. You could barely fit a goat in.
Let's break everything just like last time and see if we can get any collectibles. Ew. Is that poop? Okay, I need Dr. Sadler for that. What's up here? Nothing. Another forklift, the same one, technically. Okay, we got everything. Break the table up. I wonder why the scorpions just don't attack you. How to wreck trees. Oh, sorry, dude. Look at all those. No more hard hats for everyone. Oh, that's the generator. Here's some blocks we could break. I'm just breaking in everything down here. No tables left behind for wrecking. Oh, nice, you can shoot the cameras. Okay. Shoot the cameras and we get that kit thingy. Okay, well, we hadn't wasted enough time down here. I wonder what we could build.
That's better. Now we just add cap.
Is this like a trap? What?
Isn't that part of the paddock control panel?
Okay. Oh, oops. Let's follow the pathway. Right, okay. WASW 556. New combo lock. I need you, Dino Hunter or Handler Vic. You're gonna be the meal, Daisy the cow. Right on. Okay. Cow collects coins. Prepare to meet your doom. Doom.
Boy, those raptors eat better than I do.
What? Oh, we have to load it in, I'm pretty sure.
Hey, caramba. Is it morning already?
You doofus.
Not go on. My mother, I know her.
What the heck? Must be something wrong with you. But I don't really care because I work here and I have a better job than you. So there's no point to really caring you. Oh, why can't I shoot that camera? Got it. What? people are blocking my way, obviously. Woo! That's one of those kit thingies.
I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stubbed my paw.
Oh, that's pretty sad for you. How do we even get over there? Oh well. Here, let's destroy this tree or thingy. Right before. Let's
someone
head up
must
there.
Operate the crane.
My I will.
Are too severe.
I think. Get that. Oh no, poor cow. He's gonna die now. Demise. Oh, nice.
Bon appetit!
What are they doing? Feeding them.
What the heck?
The essence of chaos.
Oh.
Grandpa!
Kids!
Aw. It's Lex and Tim. What the heck?
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
Yay!
No drivers. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Oh, that's
welcome
bad.
To Jurrassic Park.
Woo!
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly. A butterfly can flap its wings and pretend in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine. Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
Aw. Triceratops.
Don't be scared. Come on. It's okay. She's sick.
Aw. Gross.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
He's like, what? See the dinosaurs droppings? What's this? Okay. Oh! Enter. There we go. We saved our game. Let me read this.
It's
some characters such as Dr. Sandler can examine dino droppings to figure out what dinos are sick. Why dinos are sick. Anyways, let's switch to her. Oh god.
Rats.
That's really gross.
Lilac?
Yes, we know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Is this? Oh.
Hi there.
Such it's as water. DNA. Use a water can such as the one carried by Dr. Sadler can grow plants here. Oh! I never knew that. Let's do that. Oh my god, it's magic. smash all the plants. Because we're a forest, but we also eat plants. Plus, we also gotta save the dino. So, carrots, apples, and I think that was ice cream when I saw. Pretty sure it was. Bunnies. Can't stand the poop. Let's dig in here. What's in here? Even though it's really gross. Carrots, you're giving the dinosaur stuff he's eaten before from poop. Okay. Let's water this. Oh my god, it's so magical! Platforms, I'm pretty sure. Oh, let's get all the coins. We're almost that rank. Does he have a rifle? Yes, he does. Oh, well, we already got the fact, I guess. Let's try to swing. I think that's all the coins you can get currently up here. Oh, we can't get the coins that were lost in there. Grapes have make tracks. Yep. Apparently. And we dig up plants. Okay, let's water this. This actually really shows what Dr. Salad could do. So, this is actually a pretty good level. Apple. Oh my god, look how many. We're almost a true survivor again. Oh, what? Apples. Here's your apple. Alright, so finally we're gonna go up here. This should be where the last thing is. Oh, poop is blocking my way. Let's just... Okay, to dig in the poop.
Lily berries.
I hope this is not it of the level. Okay.
No vesicles.
Oh.
It's okay.
I'm impressed, Dr. Sattler. She's looking right as rain.
Oh my god. Speaking of which, wait, what? We get to play as the dinosaur? Storm catches us. Oh my god. Oh my god. So H is charge. Oh, we just killed Dr. Sattler. How do I break this? Could we break this? I don't even know. Oh cool, we got one of those kit thingies. Oh, H. Oh, that's how you break things. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get one of those kit thingies if we break it. Actually, no, let's just save right now. Cause you wanna, can't be so sure. Oh, well, we broke it. Good job. Let's just get, break it for the rest of the coins. Almost a true survivor rank. Where's the dino? Yeah. What? That didn't work. Oh my god.
Watch out for the car!
Oh, the car's gone.
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here.
Oh my god, guys, we're almost the true survivor rank. I'm actually really excited. We need to collect the coins. Oh my, we did it! Woo! True survivor.
Another way over for her.
Oh no. Raining. Oh. We need a little bridge area just to get on top. That's crazy. Of Harding off.
Oh, right, there isn't a bridge here. Ah, heck, when that tree fell down, it took out the gate control panels.
Oh, no. So, first of all, we gotta go figure out how to let Triceratops to get across. So, oh. Could he dig up stuff? Oh. Here we go. Okay. Let's water this. Oh. Oh snap. Got a grass. We got like a plant bridge. He's happy. We got one of those kit thingies. Nice, we did it. Oh, we got a blue stud as well. And then, I hope, I'm pretty sure he could do it.
Good as new.
All right.
Supposed to be
walkway. But you know, I can't blame him for wanting to get out of this weather.
I like this new shooting mechanic, though. Really cool.
And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler.
Plants. Let's water this, guys. All right. What does it grow? It's a plant. Oh, we got a kit. Nice, 4 out of 10. Oh yeah, let's be the dino. Let's be Triceratops to get all these coins. It's easier. Okay. Who knows what dino? Where's the crank? Ah, here it is. Is this it? No, wait, that's one of those switch thingies. I remember it from one of my playing these countless games before. Oh. Poop. Let's go look in the poop. Cause looking in poop isn't that weird. Found a drill. We found the crank though. So that's good. Alright, let's insert this in. Uh-huh. I guess I'm supposed to spam it. Yeah, wreck stuff, get stuff. Thank you. Shipping me. And oh, we got a blue stud 90. And one dino DNA, I think. Oh, nice. Let's go. We did it.
How many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors?
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo, and the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Wow.
Dennis, our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet, all of you.
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Oh no.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive.
1.5 million if you get all 15 species.
Oh, dang.
7 o'clock, D-stock.
Nedry is gonna steal stuff. And we all know. I hope. Well, that'll be it for today. Oh, look, how many studs do we get? We got 179,190 just from two episodes or two levels. Yep. Nice. Who do we get? Alan Grant, just regular. Ellie Sattler. Gary Harding. Dennis Nedry. Oh, that little hacker bastard. Donald Gennaro. Engine lab technician. Alright. Is that it? Oh, and what's this? We got a Triceratops! Oh, snap. One of our dinos. And we got True Survivor plus the gold book. So that's 4 in total. And I'll be seeing you guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And